this moment. Together you now give over to the creation of something new and transcendent, something that has never existed before, your unique marriage. The commitment to love that forms the heart of this marriage means that you walk the rest of your days with a true friend beside you. One you can laugh with and cry with, grow old with, and feel forever young with.
So Amber and I got here yesterday and we pulled up and I started freaking out because the chairs were outside. Apparently that meant the wedding was happening, I don't know. And we went down there and we were like over by the arbor. And all of a sudden this bug like came around me and I started screaming and running because I thought it was a bee. And it was a ladybug and it landed right on my shoulder.
That's good luck.
And I was standing exactly where we were getting married.
Surrounding me, there's so much going on. It gets hard to breathe when all my faith has gone. You bring it back to me, you make it real for me when I'm not sure.
Hey, Christopher and Stephanie, keep the vows made in this day in freedom, teaching each other who they are, what they yet shall be. Enabling them to know that they are more than themselves and more than each other. That they are all of us and that together we share in the beauty of their love and marriage.
You make it real for me. And I run into you, baby. You are the only one who saved me. And that's why in you lately, 'cause you make it real for me. When my head is strong, but my heart is weak, I'm full of arrogance and uncertainty. When I can't find the words, you teach my heart to speak. You make it real for me.
Christopher, do you take Stephanie to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, provide for her, protect her, cherish and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Do you take Christopher to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, provide for him, protect him, cherish and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
And now, by the power vested in me, it is my honor and my true delight to pronounce you husband and wife. You now may share your first kiss as husband.
I'm into you, baby. 'Cause you are the only one who saved me. That's why I've been missing you lately. 'Cause you make it real for me. You make it real for me.